Scramspace is an international research project led by UQ with a lot of international partners. And the goal is to make science in the sky. So basically we are going to fly a rocket and perform a Scramjet experiment in flight. We've put together really a talent pool from all over the world. We have people from Australia, of course. Half of our team is coming from UQ. But we have people from South Africa, from US, from Belgium, from all over the world, really. Because we had a small team, we had to have very committed people and very good people as well. Each of them have a very, very high level of responsibility, and we had really to have people that can really perform in that environment. So we had really to have top level people.
The best thing about working in an international team is that I get to experience and learn about the way the other people think, who had educations from different countries. That just opens up ways to understand problems from a different angle.
The team has come along very well together. We are very proud of what we've achieved so far, and we are very excited to make it to this launch.